The Machine Tool and Technology Program at Georgia Northwestern Technical College prepares students for employment in the machining industry by providing hands-on experience with industry-standard cutting-edge equipment. The program is taught at both the Floyd and Walker County campuses of Georgia Northwestern Technical College. Both campuses have fully equipped shops that are just as advanced as what corporations use in the real world.
The Machine Tool Technology program is a basic machinist course, and it covers from the most basic elements of handwork, layout, and measuring, and metal properties, metrology, all the way up through the most advanced of the computer numerical control and the software programming. Students will start off from the most fundamental skills and build their way up through over a sequence of courses into the CNC work or the advanced software types of programming, and then be job ready and go out into the industry.
Philip Shirley is the program director for Machine Tool Technology at Georgia Northwestern Technical College and the instructor for the Walker County campus program. According to Philip, all manufacturing requires machining at its core, and almost any usable product requires machining. This means that employment opportunities in machining will always be in great demand.
So whether building custom motorcycles or they're working for a tooling shop that supports Volkswagen or any other application, they're all in the local service area, from Nissan Brake, who build brake parts for club car and also for the automotive industry. There are just so many opportunities.
The students that we have brought in from this program have had the tools and the background necessary to get started immediately.
Jim Owen is the Senior Vice President of Nissan Brake Georgia Incorporated, located less than a mile from the Walker County campus of Georgia Northwestern Technical College.
It was one of the major reasons we located in Rock Spring, Georgia, is the relationship that we knew we could have with Georgia Northwestern, and we have accomplished that. A great partnership. Their students being able to come and be successful here and work here.
At the Floyd County campus of Georgia Northwestern Technical College, Bart Jenkins serves as the instructor for the Machine Tool Technology program.
The type of students that normally enjoy this type of work are students who don't like to sit down at a desk, someone who likes to work with their hands, someone who enjoys doing math. When a student comes in, I ask them, do you like to work with your hands and do you like math?
Bart says that the various companies that need machinists are much more diverse than most people realize.
Several different areas where my students go to work. I have students working up in the Chattanooga area who are working on Tomahawk missile parts. I've got students working in Ackworth who are working on parts for some of the fighter jets. I have students who work in carpet mills just doing simple repair and maintenance. There's just many, many different types of jobs out there for the students in this field.
The relationship the Machine Tool Technology program has with local industry partners is beneficial not only in the course curriculum, but also in the placement of students into careers.
They've had a long-standing relationship with Roper. Most all the machinists there have came here for their training. So the fact that I was in the program here was enough to get my foot in the door to, you know, kind of show them what I could do.
Phil had a relationship with one of my bosses, Larry Eaton. He kind of talked to him and told him a little bit about me. And when I went up there, he knew who I was when I went there. So I walked in the door, he said, oh, you're Dale? So I talked to Phil, so come on in and we'll interview you. Pretty much, I guess that's probably why I got the job, I guess.
This relationship with local industry is extremely important. The program has an advisory committee that is comprised of local industry professionals that give input on the program needs and what the students need in order to be prepared for a career in machining upon graduation. In addition, instructors give references to employers and conduct field trips to give students exposure to what the working environment will be like.
Well, it's been really beneficial to have a lot of on-hands training that I've used every bit of the knowledge that I've learned here at Roper. So it's very job specific to machinists. So it's been real helpful.
When I walked up on these machines later on down the line, I knew exactly how they worked and why they did what they did and how they did what they did.
Graduates of the program may expect to find a career as a machinist, a tool and die maker, CNC operator, CNC programmer, a setup technician, a supervisor, a drill press operator, an inspector, a material tester, a foreman, a lathe operator, and a machinist apprentice.
The students have a great opportunity. They can work in aerospace, automotive, any one of a number of different disciplines, and it's so diverse. The trade is diverse.
Several students are working for aerospace companies who are manufacturing parts for the Black Hawk helicopter, the F-22 fighter. A lot of military work is being done in this area.
Anytime a company introduces a new product, it will require new parts. As a result, there's always going to be a need for new parts to be created, and the high demand for new machinists will continue to grow and never go away.
There's a great need for students and for employees that have this type of background and knowledge. We still find it very difficult to find these people that have the background and have machine tool experience. So having people that already have it, have the education, have the background, have the experience to come in and hit the ground running is very important for our business.
To find out more about GNTC's Machine Tool Technology Program, visit our website or give us a call for more information.